simplify negative 2 times the fifth root of 32x to the 17th completely. Okay, so 32 is actually 2 to the fifth power. So that's the 2 is going to come out. The fifth root of 32 is 2. So I multiply that by the negative 2 that's already there, and we get negative 4. And then 17 divided by 5 is 5 goes into 17 3 times, so an x cubed can come out. And all that's left inside the box, or the radical, is the remainder. When you divide 5 into 17, you get a remainder of 2. So x squared is left inside the radicand.